Hey everybody, I'm Zorkraft and welcome to my channel. Today I wanted to do something different. I'm doing random stuff. I'm just putting up armies versus armies and whatnot, and today I wanted to do something different. I wanted to actually make like a little story here. What we have here is we have 5,000 knights and 2,000 archers total. They're coming home. And a cavalry, okay? We got the cavalry count at 200, and they're coming home. They're basically on the road home, but they get ambushed by war men, 2,000 war men, and 2,500 or 2,700 orcs. They get ambushed, that's on the left side, and then on the right side, they get ambushed by ogres, 300 of them. And I wanted to make that, a little story. So we're gonna see what happens, okay? There we go. It's an ambush, so. Oh, cavalry's gone. Pretty much. Yep. Cavalry is completely gone. Here comes the other half of the orcs and ogres. Oh, man. Archers, ogres. Surprisingly, the ogres are dying on the right side. They're gone. Wow. Go over ahead, look. Ogres are all gone. This ambush, well, it's still going on hard. We still got 1,700 knights. Oh, this looks bad for the knights. They're tired. They've seen war. They've seen their buddies die. And they just wanted to come home. They just wanted to eat, sleep. And they got ambushed, so damn. Still at it. They're still at it. Oh. Let's go. Let's see what they have. Oh man, look at this. Archers are still at it. We still got a few ogres over here. Yep. There is no homecoming for these knights. There is only death and ruin. Fighting, they're still keeping up. They don't want to die. The honor is yours. Take it. That looks freaking horrible. Goodbye, my friends. Death is upon us. It was an honor to fight by your side. Oh man. And the winner of the ambush.